is a working pattern? A working pattern is the actual piece of paper you do your drafting on. It shows you all the changes you've made on the outline of your original bodice, so you can easily see the changes you have made. It's also great to refer back to when you're making more changes after fitting your trowel. Never cut it up, keep it as a record and make separate sewing patterns instead. Once you're finished with it, fold it up and put it in your pattern envelope to refer back in the future.